Okay, my name's Barry Barnes. My wife and I, Linda, have owned this place for 27 years. It's all mostly breakfast comfort food. We have a few things that are unique, like Pennsylvania Dutch scrapple, we smoke sausage, we smoke our own pastrami. Just a family-run operation. I mean, my kids worked here when they were younger, now they're grown. And we start everything from scratch for the most part. I can change it up, it's not the same thing every day, like the chainsaw. So constant variety.